The Nigerian Stock Exchange, NSE, rebounded on Tuesday with a growth of 1.25% after a loss of over 200 billion naira in the preceding trading session. Specifically, the market capitalization, which opened at 10.771 trillion naira, rose by 134 billion naira or 1.24% to close at 10.905 trillion naira. Also, the All Share Index inched 256.81 points or 1.24% to close at 20,925.19 compared with 20,668.38 on Monday. The upturn was impacted by gains recorded in medium and large capitalized stocks, among which were MTN Nigeria, Lafarge Africa, Zenith Bank, Custodian Investment, and United Bank for Africa. Analysts at Afri Invest Limited attributed the positive performance to bargain hunting, albeit expecting the bearish run to resume as investors maintain risk-off approach.